My name is Elizabeth Lawrence.
My name is Douglas Stridsberg. We do the mechanical engineering course here at UCL.
Make the Future is happening this year. It's an exciting festival of ideas and innovation. The Shell Eco Marathon is a big part of that. That's what we're taking part in.
Where universities enter vehicles to compete with them to achieve the highest fuel efficiency possible.
The Shell Eco Marathon is fantastic for final year students. They get to work in a team, they get to sort of tackle a real life project exactly like they would in industry. This really is the climax of everything that they do.
It starts with a question: how can we improve the general behaviour of the car to make it run further on the fuel that we have?
To make a car super fuel efficient, you're kind of looking at how do we make it more aerodynamic, or how do we make it lighter, how do we make it smaller?
We see questions as a starting point for everything that we do and everything that we build and that we create.
We all need to move towards cleaner transport and cleaner energy. Having events like this where people can really get involved and really get given the time and the opportunity to think about these things is so important.